Hi friends, welcome to English Tech. Today in this video we shall discuss how to express time in English. There are different methods of expressing time in English and we shall discuss all these methods. But before that, let me tell you some important abbreviations or short forms used while expressing time, and they are AM, PM and o'clock. AM means anti-meridian, means before noon. It refers to time from 12 at midnight to 12 at noon. That is time between midnight and midday. The next important abbreviation used while expressing time is PM. PM means post meridian, means time from 12 at noon to 12 at night. It refers to time between midday and midnight. O'clock. O'clock means of the clock. The two terms anti-meridian and post-meridian are Latin terms. They are not English in origin. Now let me tell you how is time asked in English. If you want to ask someone time, you may use the question, what time is it now? You may simply ask, what time is it now? This is the question with rising tone. You can use another method also. You can simply say, time please. In this way, by using the two sentences, what time is it now and time please, you can ask time to the next person in English. Now I shall tell you how to express time in English. There are different methods of expressing time in English. The first simple method is that if it is the exact hour, you can use the term o'clock after that hour. For example, it is 7 o'clock, it is 12 o'clock, it is 3 o'clock. What time is it now? It is 3 o'clock. It is 3 o'clock. What time is it now? It is 5 o'clock. It is 5 o'clock. What time is it now? It is 8 o'clock. It is 8 o'clock. What time is it now? It is 9 o'clock. It is 9 o'clock. In this way, friends, we can express time in English by using the term o'clock if it is the exact hour. Now I shall tell you the second method used to express time in English. The second method is using the short forms or abbreviations AM and PM. If it is 7 in the morning, you can simply say it is 7 AM. If it is 10 in the morning, you can simply say it is 10 AM. If it is 6 in the evening, you can say it is 6 PM. If it is 8 at night, you can say it is 8 PM. In this way, the second method of telling time or expressing time in English is using the abbreviations AM and PM after the hours. The next method of expressing time in English is just using figures. For example, what time is it now? It is 9:05. It is 9:05. That means there are 5 minutes after 9 o'clock. What time is it now? It is 10:20. It is 10:20. It means there are 20 minutes after 20 minutes after 10 o'clock. What time is it now? It is 1:35. It is 1:35. It means there are 35 minutes after 1 o'clock. What time is it now? It is 3:15. It means there are 15 minutes after 3 o'clock. If there are some minutes after that hour, at that time the word past is used. For example, it is 20 past 1. It is 30 past 3. It is 20 past 5. What time is it now? It is 3:15. What time is it now? It is 4:10. It is 4:10. What time is it now? It is 6:25. It means it is 25 minutes after 6 o'clock. The next method is using the words 1/4 and 1/2. If there are 15 minutes after the hour, it is called 1/4 past. And if there are 30 minutes after the hour, it is called 1/2 past. For example, what time is it now? It is 6:30. What time is it now? It is 8:15. It means there are 15 minutes after 8 o'clock. What time is it now? It is 11:30. Yeah, it is 11:30. The next method is using the word after minutes and before the hour. For example, it is 20 minutes after 7. It is 30 minutes after 12. What time is it now? It is 10 minutes after 12. It is 10 minutes after 12. What time is it now? It is 20 minutes after 2. It is 20 minutes after 2. Friends, these parts of this clock are known as hands. This thin part looking like an arrow is called a second hand. This long part looking like arrow is called minutes hands, and this one short part looking like arrow is called our hand. In this way, this is second hand, this is minute hand, and this is our hand. If this minute hand is after this 6, at that time it means some minutes are remaining to so and so hour, and therefore this is one method of expressing time, that there are 20 minutes to 3, 15 minutes to 5, 10 minutes to 7. If someone tells, or if someone says, there are 20 minutes to 10, or there are 20 to 10, it means 20 minutes are remaining to 10 o'clock. And in this way, this is one of the methods of expressing time in English. 20 to 10, 15 to 10, 10 to 10. 20 to 10 means 20 minutes are remaining to 10 o'clock. 15 minutes are remaining to 10 o'clock. 10 minutes are remaining to 10 o'clock. For example, what time is it now? It is 5:55. Means there are 5 minutes remaining to 5 o'clock. What time is it now? There are 20 to 5. It means there are 20 minutes remaining to 5 o'clock. If this minute hand is on 9, at that time it means that there is 1/4 to so and so hour. If this minute hand is on 9, it means it is called 1/4 to. If this minute hand is on 9, it is called 1/4 to. For example, what time is it now? It is 4:45. What time is it now? It is 7:15. What time is it now? It is 9:15. In this way, friends, there are different methods of expressing time in English. I hope that you might have understood this video very well. If you like this video, click like icon, click bell icon also for getting more updates. If you think that this video is useful for your friends and relatives also, share it with them. Please don't forget to visit our website www.engagetech.com. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please subscribe it. Thank you.